No. And the hospital's on alert, and I've got Abby's room secured. I know. Thanks, Tony, I will. Well, why do I need to say it back to you? All right, fine. I love you, too. I'll keep you posted. Bye. That was Tony checking in. You know, he didn't even call me a McNickname, so I know he's really worried about you. We all are, Abby. Abby, you understand how serious this is? Someone wants you dead. Now, if you were awake, you probably act like you weren't scared, but you know what? It scares me, okay? It really scares me. So what I need you to do is to stop sleeping and wake up. Abby, please wake up. Wake up.